tip on how to shave your eyebrows without plucking the hairs, because as you may know, plucking your hairs can take 7 to 9 weeks, which is a long time. So I'm going to grab the razor really quickly and kind of show you exactly what to do. So I'm just angling my brow upwards slightly, and I can see a lot of baby hairs there, which I want to get rid of. So I'm getting really closely inside. You want to make sure that you're getting...
Right.
Oh my God.